Following this area along the Hillsborough River for several miles into the woods here, so beautiful. And mostly been going along the riverbank here. Found this overgrown path and following for ways into the woods. Much of it's overgrown. And I lose the trail from time to time. And as I'm roaming along these areas, I'm just staying close to the river. Exploring deep out here in the wilderness, came across this mound formation here. Exploring along these areas of the creek, and swamps there, and long ago natives inhabited a lot of these areas, traveled through much of these wilderness spaces in search of food, land. They built mounds and village lights all throughout these places. A lot of old oak trees on this mound, and I'm sort of near the edge of it. What's interesting is this tree here is actually pointing towards the direction of the mound. Through here. Interesting seeing this mound formation. Takes you back to another time and place. Very active area, hundreds, thousands of years ago along this river. Various tribes traveled along these waterways all throughout Florida. And they use these mounds for various purposes over the years. Many generations of tribes utilize the same areas. Staying at the edge of this mound by the river, much like the natives did long ago. Today, walking in their footsteps through these areas. This mound appears to be quite large, goes on for ways into the woods. I've been tracing the perimeter of it as I can. I'd like to get an idea of the shape and size of these formations when I discover them. They're all unique. See the mound here.